Hi YouTube, this is Michigan Snow Pony Renee, and recently one of our little area papers had an article in it called Growing Hot Spot, and it talked about how the USDA has upgraded their zone map as far as growing, and you can go to the website. I'm going to put a link down in the more information box where you can go and put in your zip code and check out what your growing zone is, because it's probably changed. For the longest time, I've been in growing zone 5, but when I put my zip code into this little website, I'm now in 6, is it B or A? I'm in 6B, I think it is. So I've gone up a whole step, and I was suspicious of that because when I can grow peanuts here in Michigan, check out your growing zone. Go to that link that I'm going to put in the information box, and see what your zone is, because it does make a difference in what you can plant. And I guess the way they did this is they went back to more recent years and averaged and came up with the new zones. Now, it could be climate change, etc., etc., whatever. I just think it's important to know. So there you go.